Dude, I'm super, super excited. So for quite some time, I've been planning this thing. In fact, I've actually started this video a couple times with my boys where we were calling ourselves the yard work ninjas. And we were cleaning up the alley and we had like been cleaning it up. And then when we started Airbnb-ing our house, there wasn't a way to do the TOT tax, which is a way that you kind of give back to the community. So we were setting aside a percentage of our income from that and buying all of these really cool cordless tools so that I could like extend my reach. And I've been like sneakily like a ninja, like mowing the lawns of people who are deployed and like just doing stuff for people who need it. I've been taking trash cans out and in for neighbors and stuff like that. And it's super fun just being kind of this like little chore ninja. And so I have all my tools, but my friend who's a firefighter just posted like, hey, just so you know, the city's gonna do a drive through all of the alleys and make sure that there are no weeds or plants overhanging, and then they're gonna basically issue citations to everybody. So you kind of have the weekend to get it cleaned up if you want to avoid a hassle. And so what a cool opportunity to like right now do this. And so I already like kind of put it out on Facebook like, hey, anyone within a couple of blocks, because I can't drive and I have to drag my tools around in a wagon, like I'll help you. And so I see my neighbor Judy has a huge plant like growing over, and that's not any kind of like shade on you, Judy, because you're the most amazing, generous person ever. I'm just excited to go serve you, and Cossette is the next house down, so I'm gonna work my way down that alley, and I'll just kind of film this time lapse, and I hope it gets kind of some attention and some people join me. We'll see if it does. Okay, stay stoked!
YouTube.